There's a notion called the quotidian, and the quotidian is the everyday, and it's that stuff that we become blind to. The core of what I try and do is offer something that is anti-quotidian, something that is out of someone's ordinary walk through the city. I think good art has to work on multiple levels. How can I give them layers for them to discover as they engage deeper and deeper with it? And they can go to one of their friends and say, I saw something I didn't expect today.